Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
When in 2009, Prabhu Deva debuted as a director for Salman Khan, this ended into a super hit combination. And now to repeat the success story, the two will be seen once again for Dabang 3. And in a recent interview, while talking about this project, Prabhu Deva said that it's a big film and there is a challenge for him in it. Prabhu Deva refused to reveal any details about film's story, but he confirmed that pre-production work for the film has already started. Further talking about Salman, Prabhu compared Bhai Jaan and superstar Rajinikanth, and he said that Salman at the age of 52 is a hard-working actor and he is a lot like Rajni sir. Both have a unique and appealing style and they never make an effort to impress anyone. For more Bollywood news and gossips, subscribe to our channel and like this video to show us your love and support.